Elden Ring. That's right. Or press any button right here. Oh my God, it's been a minute. I managed to lower the volume down just a hair. I'm ready to do a little bit of exploring. We're gonna do some exploring. Maybe actually do some stuff. So we're gonna get like right up in it. Oh, that's right. When we last left off, alright, so we have zero. We're level 90. I've been doing a little bit of training in between streams and all the other good stuff. I've been getting so many spam calls lately. It's been crazy. I'm sure that's nothing. So we're just going to ignore it. Now, I managed to hotkey some stuff right here so we can invade other worlds. I'm level 90. I don't think I have any business invading someone else's world. I'm too low level. I don't do enough damage. Things kind of suck. And this is my little farming spot. But it started to get a little bit... a little bit easy. Well, it's about the same. We're invading another world. So this is PvP, but I don't think we're gonna do very well. Kitty Kadoodle, hey! So we are here. So let's do this. And I bet you they're fighting this one thing over here, so yeah, we're getting some XP. It looks like somebody died. The host of fingers is right there. Ow, I don't know what just did that. What was it, this guy? Hey buddy. How about you not do that? You hurt me. You're being bad. You're being bad. You're a bad boy. So, I mean, I guess we could just like hang out by this guy and have him kill him for us. Hey, kitty. I'm doing all right. I wanted to like play a little bit. So that's what we're doing. Oh man. I can't believe they oh, somebody died. Oh, I'm looking at weird shadows on the wall here. Chasing this guy down. Is that his friend? I think that's his friend. Oh my God. Maybe I should have got in the way of that. That kind of sucks. You're not supposed to be able to kill me! It killed me! What the hell, man? David says, yes, finally been waiting all week for your stream. Hey. What a bummer. What a bummer. Absolute bummer. That's okay. We did manage to get a few goodies. That's 4,000. That's 4,000 runes just from starting some PvP. So that's pretty good. Alright, let's go out and about. Alright, so we have a lot of things unlocked. And there was a particular set of events that I wanted to take care of. Let's see. I think it has to be right here. We're going to travel inside of this academy town or whatever. I can't believe that guy just actually killed it. It's not supposed to be like that. Well, I should have known. I'll turn on a lantern just in case. Alright, looks like we are good to go. So today, I guess we're going to explore up in... Is this an actual church I can go into? I like going into churches. No, can't go in. So I kind of figure if we just keep going this way. Now apparently there's a... I think there's an item somewhere over here. An item that's actually worth it. That's not scary at all, by the way. I am not one bit of scared. Is this... No, I don't think this is it. This couldn't be it. I'm gonna check it out anyway. No, that's not it. Oh, that's not it either. I'm screwing up. Alright, no, I saw it on a speed run. The guy just comes through and picks up like a really, really good item that he uses to kill people with. I want that item. But I guess... This is hard to know where it's at. I'm getting a lot of appraised messages here. That's not it either. We're just gonna use our strength and character, our strength of will and character, to go forth and achieve wherever this item is. It's supposed to be in one of those little rectangular things. Circular things. It's either or. Dang, I wish I would have paid more attention to that speedrun that I watched. I guess we should just, I don't know. Westerman says, hi Lorespade, and you all don't forget that PvP in Fallout 76 is not like in Elden Ring. Yeah, that's an understatement. It is not the same. Have we been here before? Yes, we've been right here before. Wait, is this a door? That looks like a door. You can't open the door. It's halfway submerged. I mean, I tried. What's up, Midnight Bacon? Kitty Kadoodle says that she loves Midnight Bacon. Alright. Fire stuff going on. Not anymore. You're fired, son. Never want you hitting me with fire ever again. Bad fire. Alright. Oh, well, I guess it's too late to sneak now. Why do I suck? Oh, come on, stop moving. hate how easy it is to just dodge a thrown weapon. You know? You just walk a certain way and you're fine. Ooh, I think this is a new kind of arm guard. You doing the yay happy dance? Westerman says, hey Lore, since the beginning of watching your vids, what is the meaning of your name? Where does it come from? I named myself like when I was like a teenager and kind of forgot the reason. It's not entirely true. Crap. Alright, well that kind of sucks. That sucks just as much. Gotta get this guy. Oh no, he just like literally stuck me in the corner. What a douche. Oh, this guy's not any better. Where'd you come from? Why no, just stop. Tarot cards, yes, tarot cards. That was the reason, sorry, I was distracted. The tarot cards, because a spade is a sword in the tarot card deck, and it's just a Lord of Problems and Troubles is the sword. So, like, problems and troubles, for the most part. That's what the swords portion of the tarot card is. So, believe it or not, I'm fulfilling myself. The spade is actually a sword. Is how that works. Is there things down here? You know what? I think we kind of failed entirely here. Is this... Please tell me this is one of those finger-reading ladies. She won't attack me. Okay, good.
You... Please... I can read them. You're...
Show hands. Oh. All right, everybody, show hands. Can... Slaughter.
Slaughter. The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But oh, pretty...
She's kind of cool. Well, screw it. I mean, we are in a bad spot. I think we should reset. We'll get the scenic guy. Yeah, slaughter. But yeah, it's just lore. And then it kind of changed to lures. It took the S off the spade and just say lures. And but I mean, it's the lure of problems and trouble. All right. I guess that means that we're good. We're solid. So I suck, and we're about to do something else. We'll go do this. I rode over here once and I was like, oh, nope, sorry. No can do. But we're not streaming or anything.
Hello? Please. Over here. Hello?
Hi.
It's rather chilly here, isn't
it? A little bit warm.
My mistress sent me off on an errand.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
But I was accosted by a ruffian.
Oh, no!
And now I'm in a bind.
Uh-oh.
Could I ask you lend a hand?
No.
Perhaps. That thug made off with a precious necklace.
Oh, no!
I need someone to retrieve it. Only...
I definitely am trouble.
Is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own.
Alright, I'll hear the request.
Thank you, dear. What a blessing that we've met. Like, the thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way.
Which way down the way? Which way down the way? See, these are all down the way. Great. Cool. Wait, I can acquire. Oh, but which way down the way? Would it... see... I'm gonna say... it's right there. We're gonna say it's right here. Let's just go there. Cause you remember that guy that was all talking, like, mind your own business, and he was eating all that lobster? That's this guy, right here.
What the hell is wrong with you? You trying to start something? Piss off, before I crack you in half. Ah, that necklace, what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it.
Everything's a trap.
Nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you hand me the runes. And don't try nothing, neither.
I mean, whatever.
Alright. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later.
Okay. So I guess we shall go back. Turn around, go this way, run. Everything is a trap, even if girls are being nice. That makes sense. Well, I'll just go this way. But Westerman says, the overall message and lesson about Souls games for you and all beginners is everything is set as a trap. Check every square, a free item, a beautiful woman, being kind to you, it's a trap. It's just trap, trap, trap. Everything's a trap. I was reading chat and got a little bit mixed up. Alright, this should be over here. Probably? Yeah, it is right here. Kitty Cadillo says, haha, I'm a trap.
The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must... oh, yes.
Yes, I
that
found it.
That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor.
Oh no.
I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless,
what if I can kill her?
Even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely
what I didn't
what
kill him,
if
that's
seeks.
What you're in
please,
implying.
Take this.
Yay, I got an invitation.
Brave Tarnished. Seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between. Peering where you are no ordinary Tarnished.
Yeah.
Volcano Manor will fully... please stop brave tarnished.
Okay.
You will only tire by striking this barrier. Besides, I am no foe.
I was just jumping.
Please, think this over.
I was just jumping.
I see that you have reconsidered.
Yeah, I was just jumping.
Thank goodness.
It's okay, I wasn't trying to kill you. Yeah, calm down. Yeah, her back is pretty messed up. Alright, so Plague says, I mean, Patches in DS3 tries to kill by giants, so yeah. Kitty says, I'd like to grow up and be a Mimix. Some in-game players here. Ooh. That woman is a snake, so I should kill her immediately. I went to the Stillwater Cave, and that place gave me nightmares. We destroyed the boss over here. I think. No. The boss over here. I think there's another boss. Oh, yeah. Let's go kill a boss. Kitty Kadoodle says, I feel that back pain. Back pain is a pain. Alright, alright, replacing this beacon. Calling forth our noble and trusty steed. You killed her at Volcano Manor? That makes sense. Should I just go back and kill her? Do I get anything good if I kill her now? Inquiring minds wish to know. Okay. Oh, we went too far. Alright. Here we go! I don't know what he's gonna use, but I've never been here before. Oh, well, oh God. Oh, apparently you have magical powers, huh? And you have a really good range. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm not strong enough. This sucks. All right, let's learn. I'm incapable of learning. I got the ADHD. Lead weapons, definitely. Alright. Yep, yeah, go ahead and kill me, it's okay. We'll come back. I have the perfect idea. Like, perfect idea. I got this. See, because I picked up a little weapon that I like to call really call it anything. I just have something. Alright, so it's just a dagger. Now I'm halfway tempted to put it on my other hand. Yeah. We'll go with that. See, now this way I can do the thing. Alright, hold on. Kitty Kadoodle says ADHD, hyperfixation, and insomnia make for a fun time. Yes, it does. Alright, so we have the... Alright, stop. Now we have this. It should do a little something for him. Ouch, that kind of sucked. That even sucked even more. Wow. He is not fucking with me. Oh yeah. I don't have a shield up when I do that. I just have to dodge. I should probably just go dual wielding daggers. Alright, we're gonna dual wield some daggers. Roll away as soon as you might fear the impact, Westerman says. Okay. I would feel a lot better if I was a little bit lighter. But okay, we're going to. I'm gonna dual wield daggers for the first time ever. I'm a little bit scared. Alright. Go, 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 go. Enter. Alright, hopefully this works a little bit better. Alright, try this again. Yeah, that does serious damage. This is not fair, this is not fair. Stop that. You didn't even hit me on that. I suck. Stop it, I suck. Oh shit. I son of a bitch. That's it. I suck. That did nothing. Small world, I have one follower on Reddit, and it's Kitty Kadoodle. You have no clue how I followed you. I just noticed someone from here, there. I followed them. And then they had the same name. Then I have no clue. So you're following people on Reddit? Oscar Beasley's a wonderful person to follow. Alright, let's reorganize just ever so slightly. Do we really need this offhand capabilities? Oh, I managed to get this bad boy right here. Uh-huh. Now, I was thinking, like, well, we can do this. But I guess it is bleed damage, right? Yeah. I won't do this right. Did we collect our things? All right, we collected our things. What Wesera says, you don't suck, just stay under him. And each time you lose, you learn and get better. This is correct. I am kind of bad, but it is okay. I will eventually get it. Alright, quit stomping on me. I have no stamina, that's my problem. I also have not been healed. I need to heal again. Come on! Oh, shit! No, only weapons of the same category work for dual wield. Yeah, I was kind of noticing how slow that dagger was. It was like, ouch. Well, wish I had another bleed damage one. That'd be nice. I even got this, but I'm wondering here. I know I got a really nice weapon down through here. Oh, I need to be 34? Okay. Let's just remove that. It's okay. I'm not going to use that. We're going to go with something a little bit more appealing. The Militia Bloodsaw. I mean, that's really kind of cheesy. Any other good two-handers? I can't use that. I mean, this is pretty effective. Alright, we're gonna try using this thing. That bleed damage is no joke. Use the two flails. Well, I can't use two flails. One's a mace. Alright, they're both strikes. And I can't use this one. Hey, I need to work some more on my combat. Nah, just one is good. Oh, I'm at a heavy load. Bet you we could do some serious damage with this, but if we're gonna do a two-hander, let's do a two-hander. Let's try this. I will try this. This is really just gross. I wonder. I'll get out of town and just put it on the holy. Yeah, I can't use the other flail. I'm moving, buddy. Need that stamina. Run right under you. Oh crap. Almost got him. There we go. This thing is like really hefty. Great Blade Phalanx. Phalanx. Alright. See, I knew that was work. This is like what I have to cheese. Other than that, it's Sword and Shield. Which I'm still working on trying to maintain this as like a light load type situation. But I guess if I really wanted to, we can just go like this. Leaf weapons are pretty spectacular. But we did it. Should probably just go up here. I know I could use two, it's too heavy for me right now. Really only use one. I don't like being too heavy is the biggest problem. All right, we're supposed to. Nothing wrong with cheese. It is tasty. The best curved sword if upgraded. Good to know. Now, I did manage to come up over here. Apparently there's a situation going on over here. Oh, in case you guys did not know, Rage Chronicles is doing Elden Ring as well. I was really surprised. Because he was doing PvP stuff, and I was like, holy snap. Now, I don't know which way we're supposed to go. But these things are loud and obnoxiously loud. I downed one of them. I think I did that in the video. Yeah, I did that in the video. Alright, now this is definitely an area that I did not like. Alright, here we go. We're just gonna pull one at a time. Plague says I'll have to see if we can. Oh yeah. God, why? Stop sucking! I hate you. Oh, you died. I guess that poison damage finally got to you. I don't know what we get from all this, but we're gonna try it out. There we go. Ooh, can I have something nice? But yeah, he's on the ball because, you know, he runs with the crew. So, I mean, he was literally doing the PvP invasion with people. I think he was being invaded, but he laid a trap, which is pretty cool. Man, these things are dumb. I think Plague is what to invade the Sandman. I'm sure he would be down for it. You know how they love their PvP over there. Alright, I think that's all the ads. Well. I didn't want to fight you anyway. Like, who would want to fight someone as beautiful as you? I swear to God, I got hit by somebody's crossbow that, like, fired 3 bolts at me. Like, there I was. Gonna be real, I don't even think I should be over here right now, but whatever. clear the path. Oh, you know, I could probably get on the horse and do this just as well. I haven't done the horse combat too much that often. Westerman says, killing bosses and successfully invading people is only worthy and honorable to do it alone. And that's just your opinion. Yeah. I kind of like that aspect of things. Alright, so we get on the horse, the banana horse, and let's just do what we can do. Ouch, it aimed right for me. I can't get away in time. Crap. You know, come to think of it, probably if I was to use an axe on that thing, I might be able to do something, you know? Because it is a tree after all. Use an axe on it? I don't even have an axe. I don't know. I don't think I'm right. I don't have any right to come up in here and be like, hey, I just want to fight you for no reason. Well, what am I doing? Axe does sound like it would make sense. Like, get bonus damage versus trees. Like, that makes sense. Bonus damage versus trees. Like, why not? Sounds like an idea they should have implemented in the game. We gotta try that fight again. I think I was like on the right path. Like, if I would have kept doing what I was doing, it probably would have made more sense. It feels rewarding when you can kill gank squads by yourself. Yeah, I bet. This forked hatchet is not gonna do much. Look, it's this. We need something bigger. Bigger and more established. We need a great crescent moon axe. But can you really bleed something like that? I've got to upgrade my equipment. I don't know how. Maybe we could cheese it. Yeah, we're gonna cheese it. I don't foresee myself using anything other than what we got. Alright. Alright, let's go. Wait. Did I just like completely just run from it? Come on. It does not like me doing that. It does not like me doing that at all. I did so well, but I don't know about this. I think this is a lost cause. You know, like, I think we should just probably take our runes and run. Like, really fast. Whee! Whee like a horsey. Oh, crap. Alright, we're gonna need more strength to come back here. Now, I don't know what any of this means. No, we managed to do the Black Knife Catacombs. I guess we still have not done this yet. And this got up on us. I don't know what's up here. I just know that there's a massive boss. Yeah, I'm going sword and shield on this. Like says, I'm interested to see how the meta will evolve in Elden Ring. It seems like a lot of weapons and build types are variable, which is nice to see and actually makes me excited to PvP in. Yes. Now we gotta roll. Oh crap. Remember this correctly. This is where it starts getting good. No, you go down here. Oh, I'm not quite sure about this. Used to be a one-shot pony right there. I blocked! Why am I sucking so bad? Oh yeah, that's right. I don't no longer have the sacred on this thing. And it, for some reason it does do a little bit extra damage. For some reason I don't think this is right. I think maybe we were further up. Thank you. bats all over the place. I want to make sure we do this. Just out of curiosity, can I just like not even worry about him? I don't think we went far enough up. Yeah, this is the second spot. This is where I had so much trouble. But it says Dark Souls 3 PvP is really fun, but only has a handful of builds and weapons or any good. Yeah, we was way more further up than this. But on the plus side, I'm gonna use the sun. Oh, we got a banished knight. Damn it, this is the wrong button. First shield, but I've been sucking with shields lately. Alright. Where's all your friends? Win against me this time. Yeah, that's right. Be gone with your bad self. Figures. Alright, I managed to... I would die to that, like, instantaneously. Like, it took me like 4 freaking tries. It was easier this time. It's because I leveled up. But there's two other of those things up here. I already got the serpentine curve sword. And that was fairly easy. See this thing right here? Gross. Super gross. How much damage did you do? Come on, shoot it. Hey, Brahmadu! How you doing, bud? I feel really confident now that this can be done. I don't think that there's a shrine up here, so a grace, as they say. Yep, nope. And we already killed that thing right there already once. Such a beautiful voice for a freaking monster, you know? Didn't have this the other time. Oh, figures that you go and fight one of those octopi. Stay all the way the hell away from me. I I know what you're capable of. Oh, the poison got her. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Ah. Oh, look. I just gotta go. Okay. I can calm down. Sometimes the most dangerous monsters are the beautiful ones. Yeah, no joke. Probably should have done this a long time ago, but whatever. Do I get anything special? You mean to tell me I'm just... What? Oh. Beezy. Oh, I got a grace. You have to reach out and touch the grace. Amazing. I'm so glad I came. That's not good. It's probably coming from below. Oh, snap. Well, might as well go in. Summon a cooperator. Can I summon two? This is not going to be good. Alright, let's go, boys. There's something over here. It's... Oh, fuck. It is a freaking dragon. Just get some poison on it and we'll be alright. This is not going very well. Whose idea was this? Avoid the fire at all costs. All Alright, we just busted a blood vessel. Run. That does not look good. Get that poison back on you. Oh, dude. These guys are almost dead. Maybe I should have invested in it. Yeah, it was somebody else's idea. It was not mine. Matter of fact, I don't even think he's affected by poison. This little job calls for the same damn thing we used last time. We're just gonna have to deal with it. I have an interesting idea. Definitely nothing to do with fire. Alright. We're gonna use that heal. Maybe we should just go ahead and go with fire protection. If we're gonna be doing weird stuff, I don't know. I don't know what this thing does, but blood flame might do wonders. Alright, let's alright. I'm gonna summon both of these guys. Are you guys ready? We're gonna go kill a dragon. You guys up for this? It's not a very big one. It's just right. It's the right size. Come on, guys. Let's go kill a dragon. That was a very big heal. Shows a little bit better. There was no way I could have healed that. I guess I suck at healing, so I mean let's try that again, though. One second. Took a quick little break, and now I am ready to kill a dragon or a drake, whatever this thing is. Traverse the mist, summon the thing, drink some more, and get ready for two-handing. Body shots. He's not playing around this time. Yeah, he is not playing around. Maybe I should let these guys get aggro. Man, that rat just does not do anything. I'm gonna go with this instead. Alright, we're gonna let these guys get aggro. That's the game plan. While we're waiting for this guy to get summoned, we'll start preparing even further. I suck because I need all the extra help I can get, you know? Get that aggro, guys. Don't let me be the one to fight this. Because that's down happening. Well, that sucks. Maybe I was thinking it was gonna heal me, but I guess not. It barely heals me. Oh, jeez. Alright, so that's not gonna be an option. None of this is an option. The black guard has died. Nothing's working. Spot is on his head. My critical spot is also on my head. This is how we learn. Oh, Jesus. I don't know. Seems a little bit tough. That's a very bit tough. So, I don't think half of my plan's working. There's no way I'm healing anybody. And we can't do that, and that sucks. All of this sucks. I can only do incantations. Wait, you think I could, like, sit there and throw fireballs at this guy? I doubt it. Yeah. We're just screwed. You know, I survived a little bit better when I had the fire thing on. We'll do it slow. It does. Can we do this? I just don't think I have enough damage. You're not gonna get my yummies. That's for me and me alone. like you got some got the fire protection on us. Slam him right in the face. Bad doggy. Bad. You've been very bad. Bacon says he thinks I can. I hope I can. Blackguard has died. We're about to too. He hurts immensely, insanely. But yeah, it's just a big fire-breathing dog. Screaming. Well, it looks like I just bet like 14,000 runes that I could do this. Man, this is not looking out for me. Maybe I can cheese it. I'm not the only person trying, you know. Someone else was here. First off, range battle, dragon ahead. Dog? Yes, it's a dog. He says, first off, range battle. Like, can this be done by range? Looks like the puppers is down. Yeah, I might want to pick this up. I might want to not die. I will go through every last one of these arrows, I don't care. Oh crap. He's supposed to supposed to be within the range of rage. Rage, get rage, more rage, we need more rage, no more rage. It was just die. I mean, would the hand ballista do something? Jesus Christ, that thing's huge. Alright, I don't think that's gonna work though. I think we're good with what we got, but desperately running out of bolts. I think that's it. I think we're just. I mean, I can get 14,000 easy. Screw it. We're gonna try one last time. Just one last time. I know I can do this, guys. I didn't even do what I wanted to. That's not how I do it. That is cheap. El cheapo. I get stuck in a corner. That's it. That was it. There's no reason to stay here. I don't even know what I was doing. But you know what? We could always come back. Ah, son of a bitch. This game is no joke, bro. I'm not angry. I'm not upset. I'm just very disappointed in myself. We will get our revenge. One day, we'll get our revenge. I was just looking at the map, and I swear this is the place. Clearly, I was wrong about the place. Oh my god, those things get some range on them. God, I hope not. Oof. The dragon was mean, man. Why is there so many lobsters here? Why did that even happen? Oh, geez. Do they know my flight pattern or something? Well, I guess it's another thing that we just picked up. How do people just remember things? Alright, well, I'm gonna try right here then. Probably already been there. Make sure I've hit every single mausoleum looking structure. Because one of these actually has something nice in it. I'm trying to find it. And that's the problem. No, please don't mess with me, Dragonfly. Okay. Well, I guess it would probably be somewhere else. But we'll travel to another location. So in today's Fallout 76 video, I asked the question, are you still playing? And I didn't ask it in the actual video, I just put it as the thumbnail in the hopes that people would like click on it. Where the hell are we? What the hell? I don't want to go that far away, I would have asked. Son of a bitch. Galaxy King Reset is up in the house. Hey man. I want to, seriously, I want to go over here. That requires us to go over here. Apparently it's nothing but ruins here. I swear I saw this on a speedrun. I didn't watch the entire speedrun, just FYI. But I did manage to see something really cool. I think it was right there. Just like that. I was right. See, what really threw me off was I didn't know that that secret chamber was there. I don't think someone behind me is very happy. I don't know what the hell is going on. Am I not supposed to be here? Why is he still attacking? Alright, we are back in exploration mode. There is a giant rat right there. There's a not so giant rat, but still pretty big. I'm just here collecting thingies. Don't mind me. I'll be out of your rat nest here in just a minute. You know what? Come to think of it, yeah, pay you back for all your annoyances in Fallout 76, you and your rat family. please. Yeah. You know you deserve that, right? Yeah, I think I should put my potions back to where it's... That's not gross at all. This is wrong. Thought that was gonna be A-okay. You haven't played 76 since this game came out? I can understand that. This game is pretty wild. Cashed it on some golden runes before. Alright. So is this it? This is dead end territory? We've been dead ended. There is no secret ahead, but. I'm not good with secrets. I'm not good with puzzles and any of that old crap, man. Let's go. What the hell? Is this just a thing that happens? It's just raining men? I'm not okay with that. Like a big old terribleness deep inside. Korea Manor. Is this gonna be bad? What the hell is behind me? Oh, what? No, there's hands. Has too many fingers. What the hell just happened? No, let me go. Let me go. Listen, I don't know who you think you are. Oh my god, they don't care. They don't care at all. They're just hands. They're just hands. They don't care. Is there a better way? It doesn't seem like that's a boss fight either. Behold, fingers. Be wary of up. Maybe if we don't go up, maybe we'll do good things. Hey, that was that trap you was talking about. Oh yeah, but best to just take these things out one by one. Yeah, that's the ticket right there. One at a time. As with most things. You got little fingers. Bacon says, I don't like these things. I don't like them either. So, we're on the same page, bro. Marquella's lily. I wonder if that was a real person and just named a flower after him. You leave my... whatever the hell that thing is alone. You leave him alone. Oh, jeez. Really need to learn to leave people alone. This is a lot of somber smithing stones, though. So I do not regret coming here. It's just really... even the little ones are... yeah, they are. Not that mean. They just mean looking. Ugly looking. Ugly looking hands. Oh, Jesus, no. That. Yeah. Fingers. Let's go. Fingers and toes. Bacon says, I'm not even playing and this gives me anxiety. Bro, you gotta fight your way through that. You have to do your best to fight your way through that, because it's giving me some anxiety as well. Actually, I'm past the anxiety part, honestly. I'm up to the, I don't care anymore. Die part, you know? Like, when a game gets so hard, like, you don't even care anymore. Bring it on. Like, everything, just bring it on. It doesn't even matter. You get what I'm saying? He's long awaited for the House Swift revival. Maybe the full moon shine upon Kir. Okay. Probably not. Someone said that there's a grace ahead, but I think that they're lying. But I guess they were telling the truth. Lost grace discovered. Congratulations. There's got to be something over here. Some smitten stones. Yeah, I'm not scared anymore. You hear that? I'm not scared anymore. Get wrecked. Demons. You wary of fingers. Crap. Wary of falling down. Getting the good bolts now. Get the Lord's horns. I don't know which way we should be going, but this should probably not be there. So I can go either way, either or. Hither. That just seems like a bad idea. There's not even anything down there. There's nothing down there either. Alright, I'm a little bit freaked out. Looks like, after all, you went the wrong way. Nah, y'all could... No! Shouldn't have gone the wrong way. Shouldn't have gone the wrong way. Oh god, now I'm just... No. Well, you know, I only got 2,000 runes. I think I'll be high. You don't have to kill everything. You know? But you have to check to make sure that there's not any items anywhere else. Any items over here? I don't see any. Oh, jeez. They're still shooting at me. Oh yeah, let's get high. I have found another grace. Alright, what kind of message is it? Why is it always fingers? Oh Jesus. Got one of these things. Oh, look at that. Ooh, yeah. I need one of these. Oh, that's a pretty doggy. Hey, is that a doggy or a horse? I know what you are, little kid, but you're dead now. What the hell kind of attack pattern is that? King's Method says, I'm high. There's a strong sword down there. Time out. Wait a minute. What? Down where? Is it back here? I hate to remind you, but like, down here. Like, there's a slight lag, as you guys might well know. So, you mean down there, or on forward? You gotta let me know. If it's a strong, like, one-handed sword, that'd be the trick. I'm going down, Aaron. Tell me where. No, can't be over through there. Alright, I'm not getting any more chat recommendations. Maybe there's someone down there. Alright. I'm going back. Wait, okay. If I jump off onto that roof. All right, we'll go back. Worst comes to worst, we'll die. I'm just going to assume that you mean the one that's over here. The one that I questioned. I don't see a sword. I don't see anything. Is it down there somewhere? I don't see a sword anywhere. Yeah, it looks iffy. As in, there's nothing here. But I hear something. What's that thing? Alright, I'll take your bet. Ooh. Tell me you're something good. Sword of Night and Flame. Son of a bitch! You realize it's gonna take me like 50 levels just to be able to learn how to use this? That's not bad. That actually is pretty good. It's definitely in the collection now. Thank you! I should try again. Now I can actually activate things. I I'm not as scared of you anymore! Cause you're not that good. You're just not that good. Alright, we'll like explore a little bit more. If I wasn't told what I was told, I would have definitely like not have done that. Come here, doggy. Oh, come on. Oh, this thing is killing me. Whatever you think is not going to work, it's going to work. Oh no, 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 not again! Yeah. Stupid hands. Caused me nothing but grief. There's another one. They're like trying to trap me. Crap. Oh, this is not good. Summon to fight the hand. I don't know who that is. Like from Super Mario Brothers? No, that would be kind of lit. Screw it, man. I'm walking through all that again. Might as well use the soft heal. Lower my expectations a little bit. Alright, we're back up here. We picked up the sword that we needed. And we'll fight the doggies. Yeah. I never played Mario 64. You know, I didn't really like the 64. I like the Super Nintendo better. I had a 64 too, but I didn't like it. I played Doom on it. I think it was Doom. It was one of those games. No, Duke Nukem. That was pretty chill, but I didn't like the 64. I didn't like the controller. The controller really ticked me off. It just didn't feel right. Nothing about this feels right. What? How dare you? Get wrecked. Cautious. There's some really interesting mobs. Ow, that kind of stung, dude. Oh, not this boss type again. He's not even a boss. Look, I didn't like the 64, man. Like, that was around the time after I got a PlayStation after that. And then I got a PC after that. And I always bought my own stuff, except for the Nintendo's. The bleed damage is so much better. I got so many of those things. I'm glad he dropped it. Troll Knight Sword. And Plague's like, how dare you not like a thing I like? Sorry. I had to cheese that. Totally ranged. Totally okay. I just totally just walked right on over here. Huh. Okay. Is it? All right. Praise the right. Page Hood. Bacon says, me, PlayStation, Xbox, PC, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, PC. You get a, if you get a hold of a good PC, you'll never go back to anything else. I'm a sneaky, sneaky snake. Sneaky, sneaky snake. Get Riggy Red. Well, geez, waste all of our stuff on him. How about it? Well, doesn't this look dangerous? Yeah, it sure does. Maybe this isn't the right way. We'll go over here and check. Not scared. Oh, I've seen this movie before. Bacon says, I'm building a better PC now, so look forward to playing on that once it's done. Heck yeah, man. Alright, it's nose spray time. Ooh, yeah. Good old nose spray. I doubt this is a secret, but... hear something really nice outside. No item ahead. There's like literally no grace here. But there probably is if we go in here. No position to do this. What the hell, man? Don't even give me a chance to set up. No, that's not cool. You're not even that powerful, bro. Oh, yeah. That update. The Entropy Universe is really forcing it. It's all to upgrade. Wait, do I get all my stuff back? All right. Break it to this guy, but I got him. I got this. He's a lot hardier than I thought he would be. You're not running out of mana. You know who forgot to pick up their runes? This guy. Sucks to suck. Why is it that the only good weapon is one that I absolutely frickin' hate? I'll use this one. Oh, I absolutely hate that one. Or let's use this one. Screw it. Ring-a-ling-a-ling, ding-ding-ding-dong. Jesus. Hit me with the kitchen sink, why don't you? We'll try that again. I think I really got this guy. Out of all the ones that we've ever faced, this is definitely one of the guys we got. If for whatever reason this is the wrong play, we definitely got this. Try these guys next. Not even hit him either. I got your number, buddy. Let's go. Quit killing my wolves! The first time I used the wolves, though, and they seem to do all right versus him, but so freaking close. And it's definitely a blue flame, so. Not like we can change anything. That happened. didn't know that would happen. Oh my god. This is not a hard boss. I got this. Really, it's not. I'm just making mistakes, you know? Them doggies alone. There we go. Woo! I knew it. We had him. Loretta's great bow and Loretta's slash. And we were rewarded with 0 retrieved runes. And. Oh, here we go. Oof. That was good. That was good. We did something great there. Urgent heal. It's poison resistances. This is all we're gonna go with from here on out. Oh, what's this? Knight required ahead. Is it really something at night required? I don't think this is the question. Maybe just fighting over here. Maybe break all the chairs. Think somebody's gonna come out and yell at us? And then maybe we'll fight them too. We be like an Easter egg where you break all the chairs. You'd be really weird. The chairs just respawn. I broke all the chairs. Where the hell even am I? So we went all the way around this entire joint. This looks new. This looks kind of scary. Okay. Lock shut for now. Probably for the best. It probably breaks something. What in the hell keeps making all this noise over here? Turn out to be a gigantic, enormous hand. That's not it. This is supposed to be an easy area, I think. So maybe it's just to follow along this little ridge line right here. Would we end up somewhere special? I had a really good dinner tonight. It was chicken, but with like pesto on it, like a red pesto sauce. And cheese. Pesto and cheese. A red pesto and cheese. No. Is this a... It's a freaking turtle. I need this for the turtleneck. Whoa. I don't think you're just gonna like disappear on me after trying to hit me. Where do you think you're going, bro? Must be going the right way. I think there's another one out through here somewhere. He got away. You know what game I wish didn't screw everything up? World of Warcraft. They screwed everything up. Why am I screwing everything up? Okay. I think that you're getting away. Give me something special. Frozen armament. The reason I like carrying holy stuff with me is it really just fucks them up. Lights out for the torch man. See wide open spaces, let's go on a horse. We should probably at some point. That does not look healthy. Things. Oh, how bad is this gonna be? This is probably gonna be the worst. Can't even get a word in edgewise. Yeah. got him down a little bit, but tried to stay alive for the longest. A little bit mad. I don't really have the rooms to do anything spectacular. Just gotta keep going back to the same spot. Not that long of a run. Something tells me I didn't actually pick it up. Not gonna lie, I do love the mace. You get a mace to the face, and it's all good and gravy. But it's too weak.
Now those eyes of a challenger who's felled her mark.
Yes. I just don't have enough of the spithic bones to do anything.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Yes. Alright, I had a little bit of upgrades right there. See if they have anything more to offer me over here. It's not like I need any more bloody fingers, but... Oh, sure. Where's the one room? Fingers. I already used my remembrance and
the children of
and it was kind of a dumb choice. But we're going back. This time, I'm putting both magic and fire rune on me. Protection from that BS. Let me do it. not good. Getting close to him while you're doing that is not smart. Do some damage, baby. Now have me to your right. Whew. Wow, that was kind of tough. Just be wary of weak foe. Everybody's so good at this game. It's kind of amazing. Oh, this guy was weak. But you couldn't kill him. He was weak. Sure he was. GG, Bacon says. Hell yeah. I mean, we did it, though. Can't get any better than that. Don't give up. It's not even worth it going up there. Are you kidding me? That being said, was there a way over here? It looked like there was a path over here. Path to where, I don't know, but it looks like there's a path. Probably not. All right. Good exploration. Let's do something easy for a minute that we haven't done. Let's go into this little fort. We're gonna go into a fort. This is an attempt to invade another world and go into a fort. Bacon says, too bad you don't have quad wings in this game, but I guess that would break the immersion a little bit. Yeah, it would. Did his buddy just kill him? His buddy just killed him. Why am I sucking? Why am I sucking? No! Hit me. Hit me. And then die. You know what? That was actually meant for your buddy, but... Or it was meant for you. Oh, crap. Ugh. Oh my god. What is shooting at me? You know what? You're gonna die first. I don't even care. Stop shooting at me, piece of crap. Thinking I'll see you right there? Keep messing up the rotation, bro. Smash, 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 smash. Oh my. Ring-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding. Get wrecked. I thought this was supposed to be fucking easy, but Jesus Christ. It's not easy to get back. Gotcha. It's a huge joke. What is this? A Nomadic Warrior's Cookbook. Great. I can't craft anything. We found something useful. Will you stop? Jeez, you're like point blank. I dare you throw something at me again. Do it again. I dare you. Whatever you have, give it to me. Bloody slash, I'll take it. Pull ahead. Need to do some shopping. See you later, Bacon. Get that shopping in. There's probably nothing up here, but we'll go up anyway. Take me somewhere else. Adictus medallion left. What is Adictus medallion? What's Adictus medallion? Tell me right now. Oh, what is this? We have three seeds. Oh, what's a Dictus medallion? Grand Lift of Dictus. Okay. First off, give up. Alright. Position cleared. Something tells me you have to talk to this guy.
Always a pleasure. Ah, then you met Blythe, did you? Wonderful. I'm glad I pointed you in his direction. He's boorish, blunt, and couldn't find his nose with both hands. But he's a good egg. I think the two of you are sure to find the best in one another.
Okay. That's right. I buy the max amount.
Nice.
I'll go all on and eventually be the best. Oh, there's another guy I've been wanting to kill. We'll wait until nighttime to do. Unless we already killed him. And I didn't record it. That Dark Knight guy.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
I don't see nobody.
You?
This guy. He's mine. Don't tell me I got these dingleberries to worry about too. Oh, come on. Come on. I will be the very best. Like no one ever was. And then he disappears. You know, I got a bone to pick with you guys. I should have took you out, but you know. But shame upon you and your mother. What? Okay, I need to learn how to play. That's not working. Wait a minute, this is the wrong freaking shield. Unless it did something weird. But you think it was this? Oh yeah, I must have did something different. That was really weird. I was using my shield as a weapon. I wasn't too pleased with that. Uh-oh, we coming up on the 3-hour mark.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
But I really can't. Are you up in a tree?
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember.
Oh, he's a little rat man.
Some Claude turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you?
Yes.
Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me.
What is it? 10 fucking mushrooms?
Well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon.
Yeah, you need to do that.
Right. But I'll need a moment.
Okay.
I'm frightened. My knees start knocking.
The cave on the shore? Yeah, brother, you know what? I feel you. We just did a thing. I'm so mad. I could have killed that guy. There's extras. No, wait till night. We're doing this. Level 90, I can take this. I can do this, I can do this like a pro. All I gotta do is kill those three mobs first. I killed one of your buddies. Just want you to know that. Oh, that was just kind of cheap. Not letting me have a chance. Come on, buddy. I've got to pull it together. Thank you. together. No! What the fuck?
You've got to be kidding me.
This is like some sort of sick joke. I'm not sad. I'm just a little disappointed, you know? Like, no, I'm hella sad. That was hella sad. Did you see that? That was so bad. That was like the worst. That was fun though. We're gonna try again. I was digging that fight. I was about to get that, oh yeah, here, we did it, kind of feeling, you know? Seriously though, why am I fighting him on the bridge? Buddy. Knock you right off that horse. I just healed all that. Thrust. Oh, okay, whatever. I feel like I've accomplished something. We accomplished something. The small feats. easy fights that, for some reason, are not easy for me. Maybe if I get a little bit stronger, like more strength, more dexterity, and start actually hitting these fools with these one-handed weapons, we'll be in business. We'll be doing the Lord's work. But as with all things in life, we're 8 minutes over our 3 hour mark. Thanks for showing up, guys. I hope that I was enjoyable. I hope you enjoyed. This is another fun night. We got a lot of exploring done. And we fought hands and with extra fingers. Like, share, and subscribe. And I'm gonna go make a video for Fallout. I'm gonna go blow up some people's camps for fun. Everybody have a good one. Until next time. I'm waving. Bye. Shady Brady just yo, we're about to end the stream. Did you just now get here? We're doing the good things. We're gonna do, alright. Listen, I'm leaving. Yeah, you're always missing it. We've been live for 3 hours. You know, like two hours of streaming for me is like my average. Gotta hit that bell icon. Or I gotta stream at a different time. David says, thanks for the stream. We're gonna watch it again. Hey, thank you. Until next time, Plague. Bacon's already gone. Brahmadoo, see you later. Kitty Kadoodle, if you're still there. Bye. Bye, everybody.